hands of a foul-hearted mother makes clothes for the body of her wayward boy. Carefully she sews and thoroughly she mends during the delays that will keep him late from home. But how much love has the inch-long grass for three spring months of the light of the sun. Thank you. 起源于唐代，宋词是我国诗史上又一高峰，不仅有写男女恋情、离别愁绪，还可以用来表现爱国激情和反映农村生活等。接下来的四首曲子有诗人对理想的执着，也有对祖国美丽河山的赞颂。
Song Dynasty is another great dynasty in ancient China. It was in power from 960 to 1279. Ancient China was the most advanced civilization in the world during the Song Dynasty. There were many inventions and technological advances made in that time period. Poetry and literature were especially popular with the invention of printing, giving people the ability to read books everywhere. Painting and performing arts were also very popular. High value was placed on education as well. Great poets were famous throughout the empire, but all educated people were expected to speak poetry and write. The following songs speak about love stories as well as enjoying life and embracing nature.
Thank you.
China has always had an understanding of the importance of poetry and arts. From the pre-Qin period to the Qing dynasty, Chinese poetry has always played a major role in the Chinese culture. Poetry and songs in China go hand in hand because the Chinese language is very musical by its nature. And now, let's enjoy this last song, Dreaming of the South.
Thank you everyone for coming to the concert today. 祝大家中秋节快乐. Now let's welcome Professor Youqin Huang to give a quick thank you to our wonderful performers from Shanghai and Bard College.
当然大家看到我们这台上的这些歌唱家们让他们自我介绍一下好不好大家好我叫刘坤我来自重庆四川外国语大学，是一位声乐老师。
大家好，我叫毛俊，我来自于重庆 四川外国语大学重庆南方翻译学院，是青年教师，谢谢。
大家好，我的名字叫梁斌，我是来自于上海歌舞团，我是一名的独唱演员，谢谢。
大家好，我是杨银希，是本场音乐会的音乐总监兼音乐编曲，我是目前在西弗吉尼亚大学就读博士一年级，谢谢。
大家好，我叫熊雷，我来自广西艺术学院，是一名声乐教师，谢谢大家。
大家好，我叫陈梦涵，我来自上海音乐学院，是一名研究生，谢谢大家。
大家好，我叫张琪，我来自杭州师范大学音乐学院，我也是一名声乐教师。
大家好，我来自上海戏剧学院，在学校也是担任声乐课程的教学，谢谢。
谢谢我们台上所有优秀的演奏家、歌唱家，也谢谢各位来宾，再次感谢。当然不要忘记我们门口还有月饼哦。好，当然我们黄院长。
We really have nothing to give to them to say thank you except a certificate of appreciation. So that's what we are giving to them. But thank you for the wonderful performance and thank you for coming.
当然，如果大家想跟我们台上的演员们互动，也可以直接上来。